Hey guys, we are here at the University of Johannesburg to have our first-hand experience at the simulation lab. So let's check it out.
Professor Shahat Nalla, of course. My note actually still says Dr. Craig, but I know you're a professor by now, so Professor Lambert. Colleagues and, of course, the faculty from the university. Members of the media as well, everybody here, welcome. It gives me great pleasure to be here, because this is renewing a collaboration that was actually started a while back. In September 2014, way before I actually became the CEO for Philips in Africa, Jose and team already engaged with the university, and they made a commitment to work together to build sustainable healthcare in South Africa. And how we were going to do that? By investing in educating and training the next generation of healthcare workers. And of course, we did that in collaboration with one of the most respected universities in Africa, the University of Johannesburg. As you know, Philips is a leading health technology company known for its commitment to improving healthcare across Africa. For the ones that don't know, actually, as a company, we've made a commitment that by 2025, we want to impact 3 billion people's lives yearly in a positive way. And of course, Africa as a continent is very key to that. And we want to contribute to that as well in Africa. I think we all recognize the lack and availability of trained and skilled healthcare professionals, not only in South Africa, but in the whole of Africa. And we've been putting a lot of emphasis on education and training. In fact, as already mentioned, also during the recent presidential health summit here in South Africa, one of the key issues highlighted to improve the country's healthcare system was not only to introduce the relevant technologies, but also to make sure that healthcare professionals are trained and schooled to effectively and efficiently.
Hi sir, how are you?
Well, and yourself?
I'm great. So please tell me, how are you guys partnering with Philips?
Well, the way the partnership works is that Philips have allowed us to make use of a number of their products in our simulation lab to expose our students to the very latest medical technologies.
Mm-hmm. And then how has this impacted the students' performance?
Well, I think if you can imagine that healthcare these days is quite a technical environment, and every day there's a new thing that comes on the market and a new type of ECG monitor or a new type of X-ray machine. And so important for universities that when we produce healthcare professionals, we'd like them to be able to go into the workplace and be comfortable to function. And I think that the bonus is that our students are allowed to use this equipment in a simulated environment, which is safe and it's controlled. And they're allowed to make a few errors and mistakes, and so that all of that can be ironed out before they go into the real clinical environment, because all of our students do work in the real environment with hospitals with real patients. The only difference is that before they go there, they're allowed an opportunity to practice in a sim lab. So basically, it's made them a lot more confident, and it's made them, I think, a lot more proficient.
As a student here at UJ, how has your experience been at the simulation lab?
Okay, so my name is Kriran Kona, and I'm in my final year of study in emergency medical care. And from first year, we've had to do practicals and practice with the dolls and the equipment in the sim labs. So for me, it has been quite an experience where when we go out in the real world and doing practicals, we're already acquainted with the equipment and we know what buttons to push, what to do on the side of the patient. So yeah.
Oh, that's great. So your performance was just great overall?
Overall, it's been good. It's been great. Like I said, that it's when you are with a patient, it's one less thing to worry about the equipment because you already know how it works.
Well, that is all from the University of Johannesburg. I am Nompumelelo Rampisa, and this is Joburg TV signing out.